Now, from the Three Rivers Casino Resort Sports Desk, KZI 9 Sports with Cameron Derby.
The bittersweet feeling inside of Autzen Stadium on Friday night. The final time Oregon and Oregon State play each other as members of the same conference. But what a beautiful, beautiful sight. What a beautiful night to settle the last laugh and maybe send a team to Las Vegas. Let's go out to Autzen Stadium. Oregon ranked number 6 in the country. The Beavers ranked number 16 in the country. We start in the first quarter. Bo Nix, Tez Johnson. You've heard these two names all year long. 14 yards for the first down, and the Ducks, they start fast. Bo Nix back to throw again. Bucky Irving on the check down, turn the corner, find that pylon, and the Ducks strike first, 7-0. DJ Uiagalelei, go to Mr. Reliable. Anthony Gould, this is gonna be for 11 yards. But Oregon shuts the Beavers down. Fourth down, Silas Bolden batted an incomplete turnover on down. So to the second quarter we go. Bo Nix says, I got one through the air. How about I get one through the ground as well? 16 yards, touchdown Ducks. They're up 14-0. Bo Nix again, this time from the pocket. Dot to Terrence Ferguson, making a first down for the Ducks. Camden Lewis trying to make it 17-0. But it's wide. So it stays 14-0. The Beavers got a chance to get back in. Josiah Irish, beautiful catch over the middle to keep the drive going. And then Silas Bolden, dive for the pylon, and he's in. The Beavers are back in it. The Beavers are living 14-7. Second quarter, less than a minute to go in the half. Bo Nix, Tez Johnson, they just keep connecting in crazy ways. And then the other guy, Troy Franklin, Bo Nix off his back foot. Franklin on the other side of the field, and he's gonna walk in. 8 seconds left in the half, it's 21-7 Oregon. To the second half we go. The Beavers trying to get some motivation pumped into them. They gotta get it going quickly. Bo Nix to Johnson again, first down. This is gonna set up a 25-yard field goal for Camden Lewis. It puts Oregon up 24-7. So if the Beavers gotta do it, they gotta do it quick, but they're gonna have to get a defensive stop. Terrence Ferguson again. 15-yard connection. Falls just short, but the next play, Jordan James punches it in. 31-7. The Ducks dominating at Autzen. OSU trying to get something going. Uiagalelei finds Bolden down the middle, but he loses his footing. So instead of going all the way to the house, it's going to be just a first down for the Beavers. Fourth down here, got to have it. DJ takes it himself and picks up the first down. Very next play, Uiagalelei taking a shot at the end zone, and it is picked off by Dante Manning, landing on his back, and Oregon takes the final Pac-12 matchup between the schools. 31-7 the final. Here's Coach Lanning and the Ducks going to Vegas.
You know, I've said it since the beginning of the season that we want to be playing our best football at the end of the season, and we are right now. We've got a really good team. We went out there and competed. We want to be the more physical team tonight. I think that showed up. You know, I think obviously anybody watching us can say that we've got some really special players on our team, including our quarterback. He was dialed tonight. He was on point. I thought all of our coaches did a great job of preparing these guys and having them ready to go, and that crowd and our student section was absolutely unbelievable, so we're going to need them to show up next week in Vegas.
The win and the celebration for the Ducks, uncertainty for the Beavers. Oregon State head coach Jonathan Smith has been reported to be the lead candidate for the Michigan State head coaching job. Here's what he said about his future with the Beavs just about an hour ago.
And no decisions have been made. I asked this team to take an approach. We're locked in on 4 months, and that was a little bit the start of conversation with so much uncertainty with Pac-2, where it's taking place. I've taken the same approach. So decisions, time, and all of that, I've been locked in for the last 4 months, and we'll go from there. Don't know. To be determined. Don't know.
Certainly some uncertainty there, but this was a wire-to-wire win for the Ducks. The Beavers only had 53 rushing yards. Damian Martinez completely shut down. Bo Nix went wild through the air, 367 yards, 2 touchdowns. One of them was to Troy Franklin. All right, coming up next, Brett Taylor and Nick Orsini are standing by for instant reaction from the zoo. KEZI 9, we'll be right back.